your original hometown dealer, Saida Trudeau Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram.
We now are up to 40 cottages of the one bedroom. All of them have a queen size bed and a full living room and fully equipped kitchen. It's quite comfortable, non-smoking, freestanding, semi-private decks. It's really nice. It's a very quiet and unique place to get away, an alternative to hotel living. In addition, now we do have two premium cottages. The difference with those are they do have an extra deck with an unobstructed view of Mount Charleston, as well as their own barbecue grill and some amenity upgrades inside.
Wow, what a place to go get spoiled, huh?
Absolutely a great place to get spoiled. As well, we did just finish building, well, it's been a year now, our two-bedroom, two-bath casitas, which are great for a couple or two couples sharing. Makes it worthwhile, or a family of six. If you've got two adults and four children, it makes it a lot more comfortable to have your own space, and they're quite lovely. In addition, we have 129 RV sites, great monthly rates as well as nightly rates on both the cottages and on the RV sites. We have two pools, a jacuzzi that can seat up to 12 people, a barbecue grill and picnic area, bocce ball, horseshoes, pickleball, billiards. We have a wonderful clubhouse, and we do all sorts of events and activities, and we love feeding our guests, so we have everything geared around food almost every night of the week.
Yeah. So, gosh, you can come up here, stay the night, stay the week, stay the month.
Absolutely. Now, the monthlies don't extend to the two-bedroom casitas, but we do have some monthly rates for our cottages, the one-bedrooms, as well as definitely the RV sites. Yeah. A lot of our guests, people that live here in town, it's a great alternative if you have family coming to visit and you just don't have the room for them at your home. It's an ideal place to come. Again, it's very peaceful and serene up here, and you've got a lovely winery right next door.
Exactly. You can't beat the Pahrump Valley Winery. No. There's a lot of events that you have right here at Wine Ridge, too.
Oh, gosh. And we keep adding more. The one that's coming up at this point will be, we have for our guests only our Super Bowl Sunday party. Mm-hmm. There are some events that we do just for the guests and others that we do open up to the public. The next one we're filling up fast is our Valentine's dinner show, 1920s style. It will be a catered dinner and a great show.